Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today's the important named reagent is the NBS, the abbreviation as N-bromosuccinamide. Here N-bromosuccinamide and N-chlorosuccinamide both will have their resemble in their characteristic properties. Here what the structural aspect, what the structure of NBS is? NBS is a structure C double bond O, N and Br is presented here. On the nitrogen atom, the bromine is present, hence it is called as the N-bromosuccinamide. What is the method of preparation of this important reagent is a gradual adding of the bromine to an ice cold solution of succinamide. Succinamide. If it is a OH and OH is present, that we call as a succinic acid. Here is the H is present, that we call succinamide. Here the gradual addition of the bromine in an ice cold solution of sodium hydroxide means at 0 degree centigrade or in presence of a non-polar solvent such as carbon tetrachloride, then immediately that NBS is gets precipitated out. Here is the Br and HBr. This is the important characteristic reagent that we call N-bromosuccinamide. What are the important characteristic properties of the N-bromosuccinamide or NBS? It is a valuable reagent for a brominating, specially at bromination via free radical substitution. At which location that the bromination is occurred is nothing but one is at allylic position, means that replaces the allylic hydrogen, and the second one is a benzylic position. Benzylic position and allylic position is an important one. How can we identify allylic position? Is a here is a CH2 double bond CH. If it is extended, that we call vinyl. This sp2 carbon atom is further linked with another sp3 carbon atom. That the position, this position is called as a allylic position, and those hydrogens which is bonded to this, that we call allylic hydrogen. That means these hydrogens successfully replaces by the bromine by using NBS reagent. What do you mean by the benzylic position is nothing but the next carbon to the benzene ring, that we call as a benzyl carbon atom, and which holded the hydrogen atoms is called as a benzylic hydrogen atom. These hydrogens is also easily substituted by using a NBS reagent by bro. Now what the key points with the help of the NBS reagent? The bromination by a free radical substitution. Yes, a very important one, the free radical substitution. Here any chemical reaction, the given condition, the short form is very very important one, that we call helper. Helper condition is given that passes via free radical mechanism. What do you mean by the H is the heat more than 500 degree centigrade. E stands for the electricity. L stands for the light. P stands for the peroxide. And R stands for radical. Any one of the helper condition is given, then that reaction proceeds via free radical mechanism. What do you mean by the free radical mechanism is a here the Br and Br is present. Like any of the condition is given from the helper, like greater than 500 degree centigrade is given, or the sunlight is given, or UV radiation is given, light is given, peroxide is given, radical is given. In presence of these condition, whatever this the covalent bond is there, which is broken down homolytically, means whatever that the electron is contributed for the covalent bond formation, that is taken back. Hence, it is generated the Br radical and Br radical, that we call homolysis or homolytic fission. Second one. Bromination is at allylic as well as the benzylic position. Just now we already discussed that. CH2 double bond CH and CH3 is there. This carbon atom is called as a allylic carbon atom. That the hydrogen is get substituted by the bromine when we used NBS. Another one. If the benzene ring is there, the next carbon atom is called as a benzyl carbon atom, and containing hydrogens is called benzyl hydrogen atom. that hydrogens are successfully substituted by NBS. Next one. Bromination at positions alpha carbon to the carbonyl group as well as the triple bond. When the allylic and the benzylic is not present, then that by using NBS, that alpha position, the bromination is occurred with respect to the carbonyl group as well as the triple bond. When both the double bond and the triple bonds are present in any compound, then it is preferred that the bromination is occurred with respect to the triple bond alpha position only. Important one. NBS, not only the allylic and the benzylic bromination, it also having a characteristic property, that is oxidation of primary alcohol, oxidation of secondary alcohol, and oxidation of primary amines also. Example, here is a propene is given, NBS, bromine in presence of the sunlight, then that we know well, the bromination is occurred at the allylic position, hence allylic position bromination, and the byproduct is a succinamide as well as HBr. What the mechanism? Br2 is given, the electronegativity difference between the bonded atom is a zero. In the presence of the sunlight, or as I mentioned earlier, helper condition is given, the bonds breaks up homolytically, that we call homolysis. Whatever it is contributed, that electron is taken back equally. As a result, the free radical are formed. That the formed free radical is abstracted proton from the allylic position of the carbon atom of the propene. As a result, that a allylic free radical is a highly stable one because of it has a resonance when these electrons are given toward this side homolytically. Hence, CH2 radical, CH double bond CH2. It gets stabilized by the resonance. That's what it is only substituted. Now, the formed HBr is reacted with NBS. Then Br2 is eliminated out. Succinamide is a formed one. And whatever that the intermediate is there, allylic free radical, that reacts with bromine to form allylic bromination. Examples to write directly the products within fraction of seconds making use of the NBS reagent. What the trick is, here the benzene ring is there, here the CH3 is nothing but the benzyl position. Then what would be the formed product is, as it is at the benzylic position, the bromine is substituted. Here is also a double bond is given. This is the allylic position, this is also allylic position. Anyway, the substitution of the bromine will take place without influencing on the double bond. Here is a pyridine is given, double bonded carbon atom, all of the double bond. Here we call as a benzylic position. At that position, the substitution by the bromine will occur, like Br. It is the previous question, from the a non-aromatic compound is gets converted into aromatic compound making use of the NBS reagent. Since here is the two allylic positions are there, only one equivalent of the NBS is given. If the two equivalents are given, here is a one bromine and here is another bromine will form. But only one equivalent is given. That's what anywhere the bromine may occur. It is the previous IITC question. Now, for example, if it is treated with alcoholic KOH solution followed by the heating, alcoholic KOH, the characteristic property is a dehydrohalogenation, loss of HBr. As a result, due to elimination, a double bond is established. Again, for example, the step one is NBS followed by the sunlight, and the second step is an alcoholic KOH solution followed by the heating is given. One more bromine is gets substituted here, then aromatic compound, that is a benzene, is a formed one. Here one butene is given. This is a double bonded carbon atom. The double bonded carbon atom, next carbon atom, is called as an allylic position. At that position, the bromine is gets substituted. Here few more examples regarding the NBS. Vitamin A1, that is a retinol, is given. The MnO2 is oxidizing agent in presence of the NBS. Then bromoretinol is a formed product. Here the primary alcohol is given, it gets converted into aldehyde. And allylic position, here is there is no alpha hydrogen atom, that's why the bromination will occur at this one. Here the primary alcohol is given, gets converted into the aldehyde. Secondary alcohol is given, that is gets converted into ketone. This is a gate question asked in the 2017. Yeah, the two equivalents of MBS is given. Both the allylic positions are here. Is the allylic positions are there with respect to our benzylic position with respect to benzene ring. Two BRs are get substituted. Here is methyl cyclopentene is given. MBS in presence of the sunlight A, B, C, D, E, F, G. Those multiple questions are given or the multiple options are given. Please try to work on this one and text yourself. Please try to post under our description box. Thank you.